What up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. It's your guy. Some hit the keys. And a few months back, in an episode of Plugins I Slept On, we did a review of Arcade by Output. I definitely slept on that plugin. But since that review, Arcade has been dropping sample kit after sample kit after sample kit, new genres, all kinds of stuff. And they just dropped a lo-fi one. Make sure if you guys like this content though, you drop a little elbow on that like button, hit subscribe and that notification bell so every time we bring you guys a new video, you can be the first to see. But let's go ahead and get into these new sample kits. Push.
Some hit the key.
All right, guys. So I already know. I'm in an Arcade ad. I already know. But Output did not reach out to me to do this video right now. They didn't ask me to do any sponsored content or anything like that. I was actually going through Arcade the other day and I seen Downtime, which is the lo-fi sample kits that they have. And as soon as I popped one open and started messing with it, I was like, oh yeah, we're about to make a video on this one. So basically, when you open up Arcade, it is going to look like this. This video isn't going to be a full walkthrough on how to use Arcade or all the kits and all that other stuff. There's plenty of those out there right now. I even did one in the last video where I did more of a walkthrough on all the different tools and stuff in Arcade. So this one's going to be more just kind of showcasing some of the newer kits and this Downtime kit as well. When you pop into Arcade, it is going to look like this. The way I normally use Arcade is one of two ways. So I typically come to the search menu first, because when you come to the search menu, it's going to tell you all the new stuff. So it's going to pop all the new stuff in here first, so you can get all the new sounds first. Or I come and hit this lines button right here, and the lines allows me to go through each and every single genre separately. So when you're looking at these different lines, you have two different categories. So you see here that there's a number 15 here and a 15 here. Well, when you see this waveform right here, this is basically your sample kit. So it's going to be a kit of all kinds of different samples and stuff like that, where this right here is just your note kit. So it's just going to be single notes. I'll show you guys a little bit more of that a little later. But as we're looking here, so as you see here, Downtime is new, Pressure is newer. And then we have ARPS, which is also a new sample kit, new kind of genre. Pop Underground, which is pretty new. It's only a couple months old. Brainwaves is new. I mean, as you can see here, they're just adding new stuff all the time. These jukebox vocals are pretty solid. It's like old school sounding vocals, you know, from like the 50s and 60s, but those sound wonderful in a sample beat. But you know, I could just keep scrolling and scrolling. There is a bunch of new stuff that they have added here that you could use. They have drums. They have every genre you could think of: EDM, country, hip hop, trap, lo-fi. I mean, Arcade is a super solid plugin. So I made a little sample beat with only the Downtime kit. This beat isn't all the way mixed down. As you see here, I used Arcade for everything. So I use Arcade for the chords. I used it for the melodies. I used it for the drums. I used it for everything. So again, it's not all the way mixed down, but let's go. All right, guys, so that's the little sample beat that I put together for you guys today. What I want to do now is I'm going to go ahead and open up a new project in FL Studio and pull Arcade up. I'm not going to make a full beat or anything like that, since I just gave you guys one on the demonstration. But what I want to do more so is go through some of the new libraries so that you guys can kind of hear what some of this stuff sounds like. I also want to add that Arcade does have a 30-day free trial, so that you can try the plugin out, get your feet wet, do whatever you want. It's unlimited unlimited access to everything in the plugin and see if it's something for you. It is $9.99 a month. I know there has been a huge debate in the producer community about subscription-based services and so on and so forth, but I can't stress enough that I do feel like of all the subscription-based services out there, Arcade is the best one to get, and it is worth it. Like, you couldn't expect to pay $100 one time and then get Arcade to continue to give you free sounds every single day for the rest of your life. It just doesn't work like that. But for what you get and all the free sounds and all the free libraries and all the free stuff that you get, this is definitely a very, very solid subscription-based service. So let's go ahead and hop back into Arcade for just a moment. Boom, bam. So we're looking here at Arcade. Let's go ahead and go through some of these new libraries. So basically, let me show you what the difference between a sampler kit and a note kit is too as well. A sampler kit's going to be basically samples. So like, let's say we pull up one of these libraries. We're going to go ahead and pull this one up right here. And as we pull up this library, all these are assigned to keys on your keyboard. So if I was to push down a key on my keyboard, so see, it's going to play according to whatever note that I push down. So you also have a little effects that come here as well. And then you have some modifiers here as well. So like, let's say I push down one of these. All right, now if I push that down and hold this modifier, you see how it makes it sound different? The same with this right here. So if I push down on this button, so it just gives you a different sound. And then you also have, like, over here, you have effects. So like, let's say I, all right, so now if I start messing with these effects, so it can completely morph the sound to whatever it is that you're doing. So let's go ahead and check out another one of the sample kits that they got here from this downtime. Again, this is the lo-fi library. So boom, we're going to pull this one open right here. What's cool too is some of the sample kits do have drums in them, and the drums do work with the modifiers as well. So it changes up the drum pattern, but it'll give you the whole entire drum kit. So now let's go ahead and pop back over here into your stuff and let's look at note kits. So the difference between a note kit and a sample kit is, just as names would imply, a note kit's notes. So if pushing down this is just one single note, you know what I'm saying? So again, and then you can mess with the effects as well and change the way that it sounds. So you can get it to sound so much more buttery. That sounds so wonderful. You know what I'm saying? And there's just a ton of different stuff in here for that stuff. So, you know, you have another kit right here. I use this in the beat that I made for you guys. So just super fire, and there's just a ton of different stuff. And then there's a bunch of new kits as well. So like with these new kits, you have some of the other new kits you have, like let's say we'll pull up sample kits, and I have this Pop Underground kit right here, right? So this kit has a bunch of different stuff that you can use, like I said earlier, for hyper pop or whatever, but the sounds are just fire. You get some perks there. So it's like, I could use all that stuff. Come back in here, the 60s vocals that I was telling you about earlier, super fire, man, super fire.
Like, you got a feeling in my shoulder. I got my money, I got my time. Baby, come here, bring it to me, I wanna see what that body do. Rolling down the road in my brand new ride.
So obviously, if you change the tempo up here at the top, it will change the way they sing as well, which is pretty fire.
Rolling down the road in my brand new ride.
And so then another kit that, and another one of the new kits that they have that's super fire is this ARPS. So let's go ahead and hit this ARPS. There's different note kits and sample kits. Let's see what this kit sounds like. All right, so now let's go ahead and hop back into one of these ARP kits and check it out. So boom, let's push this and click on this to play the kit. So now, you know, you got different kind of pulses, atmosphere, you know, just all kinds of different effects. That's another thing that's dope about Arcade is that every sound is going to have different effects. Some sounds may have the same effects, but for the most part, all the sounds have different effects. So let's go ahead and push on some of these. Just wonderful sounding ARPs. And again, you can use these with the modifiers too. Fire. And then you got effects again. I know I've said that a bunch of times, but. How dope does that sound? It sounds absolutely amazing. Absolutely amazing. So let's go ahead and go back now and check out the note kit that we loaded from ARPS. So boom, the Noir Town. So with this one, you push down one button. Pretty fire. Now if you hold down three buttons. And you can see the Arcade is going crazy. You can mess with the rate of it. You can mess with the spread, the ambience, and the brighten. So that's pretty fire as well. I mean, there is so much new stuff in Arcade right now. I could sit here for 2 hours doing a review on this, but we're not going to. but I can't stress enough that if you have never checked out Arcade, definitely go get that 30-day subscription. This is an absolutely amazing plugin. I feel like any producer who uses any kind of samples or does any kind of sampling, y'all should have this plugin. And I feel like if you want to get into sampling, you should get this plugin because you can even drop your own samples into the plugin, chop up your samples, and then use all the modifiers and all the effects in Arcade and all that stuff too as well. It's just fire plugin, man. So make sure if you guys like this content though, you drop a whole elbow on that like button, hit subscribe and that notification bell. So every time we bring you guys a new video, you can be the first to see. Appreciate you guys' time as always, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.
All right, guys and gals, thanks for watching the video. Make sure you hit the subscribe and like button. Make sure you hit that notification bell so every time a new video comes out, you can be the first to know. Let me know what tutorials you want to see next in the comments, and see you next time.
Some hit the key.